That's it, Brian?
Yes.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video where today I'll be showing you my settings plus montage, you know, whatever. So my X and Y sensitivity is 0.740. My targeting sensitivity is 0.100. My scope sensitivity is 0.205. My building sensitivity is all the way up, and then my edit mode sensitivity is 1.620. There's nothing really that much, but I know most of you guys use sprint by default, but I like using toggle sprint because I'm used to like pressing the joystick to run. And hey guys, so I clipped some clips, or most of them are from creative, so then I made a montage with all the clips. There's only two from a match, and sorry guys about that. But yeah guys, so those are my settings guys, and plus a montage. If you guys like the video, leave a like and subscribe, comment, whatever, and I'll see you guys in the montage.
Yeah, you're finding words to say.